watching Fly Guys Amazing Trips. Fly Guys Amazing Trips. A boy had a pet fly. He named him Fly Guy, and Fly Guy could say the boy's name, Buzz. Chapter 1. Buzz and his friend came to see the amazing Fly Guy circus. Buzz gets ready for Fly Guy's amazing new tricks.
"Now," said Buzz, "the backstroke." "Now," said Buzz, "the dizzy doozle." "And now, the big beaker."
Time for supper," said Mom. Buzz's friends all went home.
At the dinner table, Buzz said, "Fly Guy learned new tricks." Fly Guy did the backstroke in Mom's milk. Buzz cried, "Stop, Fly Guy." Fly Guy didn't hear. Fly Guy did the dizzy doozle around Dad's head.
Buzz cried, "Stop, Fly Guy," but Fly Guy didn't hear him. Fly Guy did the big booger. Buzz caught him. "Stop, Fly Guy," he said. "Let's clean up this mess." Chapter 3.
Outside, Buzz said to Fly Guy, "I have an idea. Do your tricks only when you hear the word now." "Yes." A big head walked by. He laughed. "Are you talking to a bug?" Buzz didn't answer.
The kid said, "Do you have bug brains?" Buzz didn't answer.
The kid bug got your tongue, Buzz said. Buzz didn't answer.
Thank you. You're welcome.
"Answer me," yelled the kid, "now." Like I heard the word now. Like I did the backstroke.
Then he did the dizzy doozle.
And then Fly Guy did the big booger.
Booger.
Booger. Booger.
Okay.
The kid yelled, "Get out of my face." He bumped into a garbage can.
A zillion angry flies chased him, the big kid away.
Buzz said, "Fly Guy, here's a new trick for you." "Yes?"